it would mandate that all government employees, including universities, have to move to a state-determined health care plan so that we couldn't offer our own health care plan, and to mandate a 5% reduction in salaries across the board for all university employees as well as all state employees. That would essentially require a constitutional amendment to remove the independence of universities from making their own decisions.